Hello, good afternoon everyone. Last lecture we will discuss about the construction safety. Okay, construction safety means the construction measures, safety in construction measures. Means safety against accident on various construction sites such as building, dam, road, tunnel, bridge, fabrication and irrigation work, etc. The safety at various stages of construction means safety measures in construction. Today we will discuss about the sixth topic, means mechanical versus manual construction. Sixth topic, mechanical versus manual construction, means introduction, conceptual planning of new projects, site access and services. Excavation in earth, means earth moving equipments, means tractor, bulldozer, scraper, power shovel, hoes, means simple numerical problems based on cycle time and production rates. Dragline compactors, means types and performance, operating efficiencies. Means asphalt mixing and batching plant, means hot mix plant and sensors paver. Okay. Important topic. This first is mechanical versus manual construction. Types of labor. Labor types, two types, manual labor, non-manual labor, skilled labor. Manual labor is skilled labor, non-manual labor is unskilled labor. What is mechanical labor? Mechanical means machinery labor. Okay, may be described as heavy machinery operated by the fuel and electricity. And manual labor, manual is human. Manual madhe apan kay karto tar actual work kartana apan je machinery related ahe tela automatic फास्ट स्पीड ने होतो तो मशीनरी झाला. ओके, एंड मॅन्युअल इज ह्युमन अँड एनिमल पॉवर असिस्टेड बाय सिंपल इम्प्लिमेंट्स लाईक व्हील, बॅरोज, नॉर्मल पिक एक्स अँड सॅडेक्ट. ओके, मीन्स मेकॅनिकल वर्सेस मॅन्युअल. ओके, स्किल्ड लेबर includes persons having training in performing jobs needing skill, that is operators of mechanical and electrical equipments, drivers of all kinds, masons, carpenters, electricians and blacksmiths, etc. An unskilled labor means not requiring any particular skill, that is laborers, helper, maids, cleaners, women, etc. Advantages of manual labors mean manual labor is the improve the economic area, increases the circulation of the money and the per capita income of the people. Means the earth in invariability higher than the corresponding rates through the manual labor. In the manual labor versus construction machinery, means here we will discuss the interaction between manual labor and construction machinery for different construction work separately. Okay, excavation, main part for the manual versus machinery versus manual. Main conceptual planning of new projects at access of the services. The construction contracts works under unique sets of production that directly affected equipment management. Whereas most manufacturing of companies have a permanent factory where raw material flow in the finished products flow out in repetitive assembly line process. Okay, then construction company carries its factory with it from job to job at each job. each new site the company products will set up and work goes as planned and the job will be completed on the time and with it with the profit. Okay, main point project first is the some projects and the many projects involving of earthquake, that is a gas pipeline and canal etc. In some project variation between estimated and actual quantities of the earthquake. Some project require an equipment commitment that is greater than the amount that the contractor will be paid for completing the work. Means the factor facing contracts in the equipment, means the intensive work including financial structure. Then factor facing contracts in the equipment, means the intensive work include financing structure, construction or bid, means labor legislation and agreement, safety regulations, if you have capacity to complete the project within the duration, and the last construction of the contractor to long project duration. Okay, main for site access, means the site should be easy communicate, locally equipment are available, locally material available, site should be in a safety area, and the access for site is easy, means safety management is useful, and the safety for material transportation and the site should be unstructurable for movement of the equipment. Okay, then main part for machinery versus construction machinery. Here we'll discuss the interaction between the manual labor and construction machinery for different construction work separately. First is the excavation machinery. Power shovel means the used primary to excavate earth and land it into trucks or tractor pulled wongs or on the conveyor belt and maybe mounted on a gravel truck and the rubber tire wheeler, but power shovels mounted on the rubber tire wheels have high speed gravel mounted units. Okay, classification to power shovels, first is front shovel and backhoe, HOE. Front shovel means a front shovel bucket excavated in the upward direction, means the it then it develops excavation break out force by prodding and material away from the machinery. It is used to excavate the, about the earth surface. Okay, second, backhoe is the form of downward R unit. It develops exaction breakout force by pulling the bucket towards the machine and curling the bucket inward. It is used to excavate below the earth surface. Okay, then front shovel. This is the front shovel. The main part for the front shovel, the tray and the two parts for the front shovel, main part for back shovel, means back side of the shovel. Okay, this is the photograph of the back hoe. Size of the power shovel, the size of power shovel is indicated by the size of the bucket expressed in cubic yards, means power shovels are commonly available in the following size: 3 by 8.5, means 0.5, 0.75, 1, 1.25, 1.5, 2 and 2.5 cubic yards. Okay, means power shovel, main basic part for the power shovel. Power shovel is the hydraulic shovels are used for hard digging above track level and for loading wheel unit. Okay, these are the crawler mounted and rubber tire mounted, two type of the power shovel. Okay, main size, then application, embankment digging, loading into hovel units, side casting, dressing slopes, dumping on slope, soil banks, okay, digging shovel trenches, drag lines means it is a excavating, you need to excavate earth and load it into hauling units such as trucks or wagons or to deposit into level dams and spawns bank near the pits from which is a, which it excavated. Okay, this is the pick for the shovel drag lines, the deep drag lines. Types of drag lines. Drag lines may be divided into following types: crawler mounted and wheel mounted. I means it is a, one of the basic equipment employed to excavate earth of the earth off to load the truck, and it is capable of excavating all types of earth expected hard rocks. In the size of our shovel is dependent upon the type of work. I means the size of shovel deeper denoted size of the shovel. Means the size of shovel varies from 0.375 meter cube to 5. Dipper bucket and dipper strike boom mounting cabin. Okay, drag lines is the advantages. It can be used over soft soil when water for handling loose dry sand gravel and occurs at some distance below the surface. Second is disadvantages. Its output is lower than power shovel. Means application, bulk pit excavation, digging canal or detached or near to pit. This is the drag line. Yeah. Drag line, operation of drag line, the bucket is position at required site. It pull up and a face. As the bucket is pulled up the face, that is gate filled, and bottom part part of the machine is then turned in the horizontal plane of the material, is dumped at required site. In case rope and drum arrangement is opened at bottom, in case hydraulically operated shovel bucket is opened at the top. Okay. Tractor pulled scrappers open excavated equipment, construction equipment detail पाहणार आहोत PPT. Just हे basic introduction आहे. Okay. Tractor puller scrappers means it is a excavating as well as a carrying units transition in the earth moving field. Okay. Types of the tractor puller scrapper. Type of tractor pulled scrapper, right side pick is here. There are two type of tractor pulled scrapper. First is crawler tractor scrapper and wheeler tractor scrapper. Means tire tractor, three tire tractors means scrapper three tire, and this is the two tire. Okay, means crawler. Crawler tractor scrappers, it is used for short hovel distance. The crawler step tractor pulling a rubber type self loading scrapper can move earth economically. Okay, disadvantages, it has low speed. Wheel tractor scrapper, okay, wheel tractor scrapper, it is used for a long wheel distance. The higher speed of a wheel type tractor pulled scrapper will permit it to move earth more economically than with the crawler type tractor. It is loading speed is lower, that is a crawler tractor, but higher travel speed will offset these disadvantages. Advantages of use of excavator over manual labor. Okay, advantages and disadvantages. Advantages, excavator can excavate earth over surface as well as below the earth surface. Their excavation speed is high as compared to use of manual labor. When they can excavate soft soil, hard rocky strata, canal, tunnel, etc. and disadvantages, it is used to increase the cost factor. This disadvantage is not so prominent because it is used to decrease the time of completion of a project. Okay, then excavation by hand means excavation by hand. Generally, it is described to use excavating equipment instead of excavation by laborers. However, at some job sites, the space is not sufficient for equipment to operate. Okay, bulldozers. The term bulldozers may be used in both sense to include both bulldozer and angle dozer. Bulldozers are mounted with the blades perpendicular to the direction of travel, while angle dozers are mounted with the blades set an angle with the duration of travel. This is the bulldozer main face surface area. Bulldozers the cleaning the part for the main in trees and loading material is cleaning for the soil. Classification on the basis of their mounting is traveler, tractor mounting, wheel tractor mounting. On the basis of flooring and rising, there is blade bulldozer, may be classified as cable or hydraulic control. Okay. Application uses clearing land from timber and stumps, opening up pilot roads through mountain and rocky terrain, moving earth for whole distance up to approximately 300 feet, spreading earth fields. Okay. Application and uses the backfilling trenches, clearing construction site of debris and maintaining hovel roads, cleaning the floors of burrow and quarry pits, and excavating ponds for stock water. Then compaction machinery. Compaction technique means the compaction is the attained by applying energy to a soil by one of the following method, means kneading, static weight, vibration, impact, explosive. Types of compaction rollers, two types of clump, plain flat filler rollers, means the rollers aplyala ek road aplyala road construction sathi aplyala plain road paije asal tar roller rolling acha use karto apan. Okay, plain roller, flat filler roller ha asa apla main sagyana ha maite ha machine tumhala rolling sathi apan use karto hai. Okay, and tumbling roller means shilp foot roller plala. Then tandem roller means manual compaction lumber. Manual compaction is if necessary. Soil compaction can also be done manually. The rate of compaction and the choice of labor depends upon the type of soil, numericals of labor valuable and types of equipment used. Means hauling machinery, trucks and wagons. Introduction. Hauling is the transportation of material by mobile unit over highway or country roads. The transportation includes movement over rail, road, over water, but hauling is a term confined to the movement over roads such as the trucks, trailers or wagons. Types of trucks. Trucks may be classified according to the size, type of engine, gasoil and diesel, buttons, propane, etc. Number of gears means the kind of drive, two wheel, four wheel, six wheel, etc. Number of wheels and axles. Methods of dumping the load, rear dump, side dump, means the class of material, wheel, earth rock, etc. Capacity in ton or cubic yard. Truck and asphalt paver. Okay, trucks. Concrete placing booms. Manual transportation labor means manual transportation for manual transportation of materials. Labor can also be used. For manual transportation of material, labor can also be used. The rate of transportation mainly depend upon type of equipment used and number of labor available. Okay, manual transportation, then concrete mixing machinery, concrete mixing mixers. Introduced concrete mixers are used for mixing all the ingredients of concrete to make mix of specified consistency. Means concrete mixers, this is the concrete, and concrete is the mix for the time to take. Means the mixer sizes for the BS 1300 pi specifies the following standard sizes for batch type mixers. Means tilting mixers 3.5T, 5T, and 7T. Non-tilting mixers 5NT, 7NT, 10NT, 14HNT, and 28NT, and 56NT. In the number indicate the mixed batch capacity in cubic feet. Okay, means the concrete mixing truck. Concrete mixing truck is the four mixing truck. Is the probability concrete batching plant, means the fixed concrete batch plant. Okay, probability concrete batch. These are four plants. First is manual mixing of concrete. Disadvantages. Disadvantages of manual mixing of concrete are, in most of our small project, the mixing of concrete is mainly done manually. In the reduction in the strait and of coarse and fine aggregate, and in incomplete mixing causes and non unfortunately of cement in concrete. In false set of cement, wastage of the cement, sand curing, and the reduction in workability of concrete. Okay. Main part for the machinery versus mechanical machine versus mechanical versus manual labor construction. Okay, mechanical manje machine means mechanical oblique machine, manual oblique labor. Mechanical construction and manual construction. Okay, mechanical construction, it can handle works which can't be performed by manual labor. Okay, high investment is required, time required for construction is less, it is easy to predict behavior of machine as compared to that of man. Okay, problems due to repair and maintain of the heavy machinery is a mechanical machine construction. It can handle works which can't be performed by manual labor. Machine construction, high investment is required, correct. And then time required for construction is less, correct. It is easily to predict. Easy to predict behavior of machine as compared to that of man. Problems due to repair and maintenance of heavy machinery. Okay, quantity of work is high. Machine construction quantity of work is high. Then help in growth of industry and no effect of climate condition. Then more skilled labor required for machine construction. Economical fear of volume of artwork. These are the mechanical means machine construction. Second part is the manual means labor construction. Manual or labor construction, it can handle work which can't be performed by mechanical construction. Okay, then low investment is required. Low investment is required. Then time required for construction is more. Labor construction, it can handle works which can't be performed by mechanical construction. Okay, then low investment is required. Labor construction is low investment is required. And then labor construction, time required for construction is more. Time required for construction is more. Then it is not easy to predict behavior of machine as compared to that of manual means construction. Okay. Then no problem means labor construction, no problem due to repair and maintain of the man. Okay. Then a quality of work is less for labor construction. Labor construction unemployment of remote. Then effect of climate condition on performance. Less skilled labor are required. Economical for small volume. The difference between the manual versus machinery is mechanical versus manual. Okay. Write down definition of manual, definition of manual labor and machinery labor. Manual labor write down mechanical labor and manual labor. Mechanical labor may be described as heavy machinery operated by fuel and electricity. Mechanical labor, write down definition of mechanical labor, may be described as heavy machinery operated by fuel and electricity. Heavy machinery operated by fuel and electricity. Manual labor means human and animal power assisted by human and animal power assisted by simple implements like field barrow, normal pick, axis and spade, normal pick, axis and spade, etc. Okay, the simple definition of machinery and manual. Then third part, vibrating machinery. Okay, these are the sub point of the main part of the part ahe. त्यामध्ये आपण वेगवेगळे पीपीटीज बघणार आहोत वेगवेगळे पार्ट मध्ये, त्यामुळे जितकं इजी आहे हा पूर्ण प्रॅक्टिकल पार्ट आहे. कन्स्ट्रक्शन इक्विपमेंट्स ओके, ऍक्च्युअली तुम्ही जे बघताय साईट वर रोड कन्स्ट्रक्शन मध्ये तोच आहे. ओके, व्हायब्रेटर, व्हायब्रेशन इन एनी प्रॉब्लेम, एनी डाऊट प्लीज आस्क मी. काही डाऊट असेल तर विचारा, शक्यता नसणारच आहे तरी काय असेल तर प्लीज विचारा. ओके, व्हायब्रेटर, व्हायब्रेशन इज जनरली एक्सेप्टेड ऍज अन इकॉनॉमिकल लेबर सेविंग अँड क्वालिटी इम्प्रूव्हिंग मेथड ऑफ कॉम्पॅक्शन. ओके, विच इज यूज्ड इन द मोस्ट ऑफ कॉन्क्रीट जॉब्स. इट इज स्पेशली adapted to the stiffer consistency associated with the high quality concrete. Okay, the vibrator, two type of the vibrators, the external and internal vibrator. Internal vibrator, internal and external internal vibrator, vibrator, these are the portable machinery driven by compressed air, means petrol. Electrical motor are most commonly used for the compaction of concrete and various in setu construction work. Okay, जेव्हा आपण साइट वर कंस्ट्रक्शन करताना आपण टॉपला जे कॉन्क्रीट वगैरे आपण टाकतोय तेव्हा आपण कॉम्पॅक्ट करतो, बरोबर. जेव्हा आपण कॉम्पॅक्ट करताना आता नवनवीन टावर तुम्हाला कॉम्पॅक्ट पूर्ण तो असेल इक्विपमेंट जे कॉम्पॅक्टिंग कॉन्क्रीट मशीन, त्यामध्ये तुम्हाला रिडिंग दिसतील किती अजून राहिले वगैरे, त्याचे मोटर्स म्हणजे कॉम्प्रेसर पेट्रोल सारखं दिसतोय. दिस इज द पिक फॉर द कॉम्पॅक्टर इंटरनल मशीन. हे बघा असं आहे इंटरनल व्हायब्रेटर मशीन, हे चेक करताना हा आपण यूज करतोय. हे बघा आताच्या लेटेस्ट मध्ये असे आहेत. देन एक्सटर्नल व्हायब्रेटर्स, एक्सटर्नल व्हायब्रेटर्स इज द मॅन्युअल एक्सटर्नल व्हायब्रेटर मध्ये आपण डायरेक्ट टाक दिसतो सगळ्यांना. स्क्रीन इज विजिबल. स्टार्ट. लेबर लेईंग कॉन्क्रीट मशिनरी युनिट्स. द लेबर लेईंग कॉन्क्रीट मशिनरी इज द टू टाइप्स ऑफ द मशिनरी कॉन्क्रीट. द कॉन्क्रीट मशिनरी युनिट्स आर लेड बाय द मशीन्स, मीन्स द जॉइंट्स आर मेड बाय spreading motors along the inside and outside in horizontal and the vertical. The labor laying concrete machinery units, the joints may have the cut smooth with a steel travel, or they may be tool for the bricks. The joints are the more resistant to the infill transportation of moisture when they are tooled, because the tooling increasing the density of the mortar. Okay, the labor required to build form, means the labor required in the build forms, the factors that determine the amount of labor required to build forms for concrete structure, the inclined concrete structure inclines, the size of the forms, means the kind of material used, shape of the structure, location of the forms, rigidity of the time dimension required. Okay. In the labor laying bricks, the labor laying bricks, the labor hours required to the laying bricks vary with the number of the factors, such as the quantity of work, type of brick, kind of mortar used, the shape of the walls, kind of the bond pattern used, whatever condition. Okay. Then the main labor for labor equipments, the labor equipment, the equipments is the तुम्ही बघताय लेबर इक्विपमेंट शार्प डिगिंग साठी आहे. ओके, चमच्यासारखं स्पून सारखं दिसतोय तुम्हाला सुरकत. जेव्हा आपल्याला हे करायचे असतील, जेव्हा पाईपलाईन वगैरे फिलिफ पाईप खाली दिसतंय बघा तुम्हाला. ओके, देन लेबर साठी हे तुम्ही बघितलेलं असतंय ऍक्च्युअली लेबर इक्विपमेंट साठी. ओके, कर्व पेवर, हे असे कर्व पेवर. क्योंकि मेन पार्ट फॉर द दिस इज द जस्ट इंट्रोडक्शन जस्ट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द देन सेकेंड पार्ट मेन construction equipment weight